Orpyx is a company focused on digital health span extension. So we're a company that's really focused on creating tools that allow for continuity of care from an in-person visit and beyond. And what we've done is we've created this very unique sensory insole system that allows for the most comprehensive, continuous remote care program to improve engagement and mobility for people living with diabetes. Underpinning the work that Orpyx does in the digital care space is our unique and proprietary sensory insole that's embedded with an entire suite of sensors, including pressure sensors, activity or movement sensors, and temperature sensors. So with all of this data that we're able to collect seamlessly in the real world underfoot, we're able to drive all sorts of insights, ranging from being predictive and being able to intervene early for the prevention of diabetic foot ulcers, all the way through to understanding an individual's activity or how it might change over time. The solution is something that allows us to invisibly measure and monitor these things and ultimately provides for a real key piece of a holistic digital care monitoring solution. Our system is very unique in that it delivers value to all stakeholders involved, from the patient to the provider to the payer. At the end of the day, being able to impact an individual's health outcomes is really key. And then from there, being able to have more of a system-wide impact on reducing the number of emergency room visits, the number of hospitalizations, the overall cost of care, and the overall efficiency of care, where care can be delivered really anywhere, anytime. It doesn't have to happen within a hospital setting. We have over 74 patents underpinning the work that we've done. And we've been able to engage in clinical trials that have shown really positive outcomes for patients who've used the system. Traditionally, diabetes care happened at the point of a visit with a clinician, and we had this blind spot as to what happened between then and the next visit. It doesn't have to be that way. It doesn't have to feel that way for a patient. And for us to be able to build a remote patient monitoring team that is able to assist that patient in their journey with appropriate devices over the course of it in a very easy and supportive way is at the core of everything that we do. There are certain benefits in podiatrists working with us and our team. We're able to provide a solution that allows for remote care in the podiatry setting. We're able to provide continuity of care from the point that a patient is in the office to the point that they return home and beyond. And we're able to flag in a very preventative way complications early so that podiatrists can provide higher quality of care in a more continuous fashion that before was just not possible. One of the most exciting things about working at Orpyx is seeing how this technology has applications in so many care pathways, from diabetes management to orthopedic care, perioperative management, sports medicine, geriatric care, and beyond. So when you take the physical technology, the insights that come from this device itself, and you marry that with the elements of care that we've built, including coaching and credentialed care through our remote patient monitoring staff, all pulled together by the suite of software that is the infrastructure for this entire thing, you have an extremely comprehensive method of engaging patients in a remote care program, regardless of the care pathway involved. And the extensibility of that is something that I'm super excited about.